Young man. Young man. Are you well? You suddenly stopped moving. Nothing I said would reach you. But if it was nothing, I'm relieved. Let us keep moving.
Hey, thought you'd be here. Nice work clearing the way to the Empyrean.
Now, onward, my brother, for the throne and all the world is now the Amatsukami's.
Hold it! There's no need for all that. We'll just entrust everything to God. You're the smart guy here, right? It's been bugging me since the summit. Zeus and Odin were big-time gods, but both of them wanted it all. They were never gonna play nice. So what do you think is gonna happen in your world of gods? Endless war.
What are you?
You know these gods will eat each other alive! They won't ever see eye to eye. But here's the thing. If we just let the Creator do his work, everyone will get their fair share. Don't you get it? How could someone who is all-powerful, all-seeing, all-knowing, ever steer us wrong?
He speaks the truth. And protecting this divine order has ever been my sacred duty as Archangel. Yet I see that in my fettered angel form, I cannot hope to prevail against you. That much I concede. But for the Almighty, and the world he gave us, I shall embrace darkness as a fallen angel!
Tell me you.
I will uphold God's will at all costs. Even if it condemns me and severs me from his grace. Just like that serpent in the garden.
Ah, Abdiel. No matter how much you change on the outside, your faith as an archangel is unshakable!
You fools would bite into the forbidden fruit with God's name upon your lips. Even so, the new world is mine to create. And when my world of infinite gods is born, we will protect Japan far better than you ever could.
Not so fast. Sounds like you forgot about us.
Indeed. The Empyrean throne is rightfully ours. Though, of course, we have something a little different in mind for it.
With my own two hands, I will destroy that throne. And humanity will shape their own world.
We must make haste as well, Ichiro Banzai.
defies God in his own name, betraying his word for his will. One seeks to open up heaven and rebuild the world as he rebuilt his divine kin. Truly, this was an unexpected development. My original aim was much different. You have fought through the opposing forces of chaos and order. Here, at the end of all things, where do your loyalties lie? What path does your heart long for?
Just leave it to the big man upstairs.
Your will has been made known to me. Thus will I await you beyond heaven and earth.
So this is... It has been a long journey. You have done well in coming this far. We stand before the Pillar Imperial. A path of light that leads Nahobino to the highest heaven. To see your goals achieved, I will stand by your side until the very end. For creation is the will of the universe itself, and overseeing it is the reason I came into being. Okay, let's go. Say, well done.
So you've come after all. You would bear witness to the glory of our god?
Atsuta just doesn't get it. His trust in the Yamatsu Kami is misplaced. But we'll make him see, one way or another. So you gotta take out Tsukuyomi.
That would be ideal. If he can be silenced, Atsuta may yet abandon his foolish ambition. To that end, I grant you the full might of Bethel. In his holy name, may it serve you well.
Now, we better move, Abdiel.
Indeed. I pray for your success.
Huh.
Now then.
Hmm.
Welcome. Is this demon to you?
I will fight at your side. As expected.
Very good. There's no escape!
Well,
is this demon to your left?
The Creator's iron grip has stifled this world. It must be returned to the gods!
The only god we need is God the Almighty. How else can we bring order?
You only say that because you've stopped thinking for yourself!
I've stopped being blind to my own mistakes. Humans are flawed, but God is infallible!
I suppose we'll never see eye to eye. You have devotion, but blind faith is useless.
Let it go, Yuzuru Atsuta. We're past the point of solving this with words. He has forgotten the assembly that has always watched over his land. Even if the gods do not all stand equal, all will have the respect and worship they deserve. For the sake of a better world where gods roam free, help me eliminate Dazai and his patron.
To you. Please protect God's order.
At long last, I see. You are both Nahubino. Yet something in your soul stands apart from his. If you favor our father's grand design, I ask only that you protect it.
It can't be. Brother, you would turn against me. And you, boy, I thought you would understand. Tokyo. Those who would oppose it shall receive no mercy!
As expected.
Well done.
Say.
So, you've come. This is the Hall of Creation, resting place of the throne. Now, as to who will claim it, frankly, it matters not to me.
As if I'd ever waste my time on that wretched thing. All I want is to see it destroyed. This is the end, for god and demon alike. And you are no exception.
Lightning! good.
To think you possessed such power. Well done. Do what you must.
The Nahobino who will take the throne has been determined. Thus, I shall fulfill my role. For ages, I have watched over this world, but at last I can administer my true duty. Goddess, it is time.
To guide the Nahobino to the throne. I am grateful, Nahobino. It is thanks to you that I will soon serve my purpose. This way, please. Take the throne and become the new ruler of this world.
This marks the birth of a new creator, a new world in his image. My true name is Amitabha. I exist to serve as the light of creation. Now let your will be done. By the power of the throne, may your ideal world be revealed. Upon the new world!
Well now, so this is our fated ruler. Listen well. You must know. This newfound world of yours is fleeting. Just as the last world came to an end, so too shall yours. It is inevitable, a product of nature. Do you wish to know why that is? You will find me. To possess such incredible power, no doubt means you are able to see my true form. Look upon me. As the Lord of Chaos, I defeated the Creator, consumed his knowledge, and became more than he could possibly imagine. It was then I came to understand this world. Following the world's recreation, a new dot will eventually appear. And soon after, the gods will rise up to claim the throne. At which time, the Nahobino of that world will destroy you. And the throne will once again receive a new ruler. This endless cycle is the result of a spatial governing phenomenon known as the Mandala System. Do you not wish to be free of such restrictions? Do you not wish to be free from Mandala's eternal machinations? Possibility. End me. Consume my knowledge, and with it, wrest this world from the Mandala's endless eons. This is the reason for my transcendence. magnificent, my children. With this, the world will surely be freed.
And so, the new ruler has taken up the order of the old. Established by the one true God, this order has long governed both angels and humans alike. Seeking to prevent further chaos, the new ruler has bestowed a new Tokyo and restored those that were lost. Though it is but an echo of a past miracle, the people shall remain blissfully unaware as they go about their lives. See how the new ruler watches from his throne, how greatly pleased he is with his work. One justice, only one right answer. It is a world that wholly rejects infinite possibility. But for the humans who so easily lose their way, may this be their guiding light, their path to unwavering faith. With a prosperous future ahead, mankind need not think for themselves. They need only exhibit their devotion.